The accused ringleader of a cocaine operation pleaded guilty to federal charges today. Prosecutors say 76-year-old Richard Wright of Banksville was running drugs from Daytona Beach, Florida for 20 years. Wright had been charged alongside with his friend, retired city firefighter Walter Ammon III. Both Ammon and Wright will be sentenced this summer.